And somehow it leads us to think that, you know, over the years, as you know, Safer Internet Day has been around for, as I said, the past 16 years, and somehow has the Philippines had any real progress in making the internet safer for kids?
I think, Tony, the internet nowadays, because of the progress we've made, has become more open. Like, there are more Wi-Fi stations you can freely connect to. There are prepaid programs like video data plans, which again make certain apps or tech sites more available to the masses,
yeah.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
But however, I believe we've made certain steps as well to help make the internet a safer place for everyone. So more and more coalitions are happening to help reinforce digital citizenship, like what Google and other private companies are doing. And at the same time, the awareness level is there in terms of, like what Art mentioned, you know, parents are aware of the threats online. Therefore, they are also aware that there's a need to guard and to supervise their kids.
Yeah.
That's why there are certain apps like Family Link that can help parents. So I think while the internet has become more open and more vulnerable, we have made good progress in terms of reinforcing digital citizenship in the country.
Mm.